Lots of movement. They were in a spin cycle, and that created a lot of problems with the Bruins' defenses. And that's what you... Oh! A shot like this. This is the second time that Paul Martin has shot a puck into the opposition zone and have it end up in the net. One time it hit the stanchion, broke the shutout of DiPietro. And here it's going so slow. Oh, it was going so slow. Kim Thomas went